Hello, good evening, everyone. So the other night, we marathoned the hell out of Saga Frontier, so tonight I thought I'd do some Mega Maker. And, let's do the long one for Wily Challenge. Crashing the zoo, V3. Uh-oh. So I'm guessing we're going to be fighting a lot of animal-based enemies here. Not even sure there's anything up there. I can't get up there. I see. Yeah, these blend in pretty well with the background. Oh shit! Oh. Didn't die anyway. Welcome to the jungle. Crash Man. Hmm. Okay, that was a pretty neat level. It looked like there would have been some branching paths, too. Fire and Ice Factory. Mega Ball. Nice. Now into the ice portion. Feeling brave enough to go for the danger wrap there. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Well, fight Grenade Man. That was a pretty cool level. So we have Flash Stopper for this, huh? Okay, then suddenly Concrete Man. Well, this is gonna be easy, if not a little tedious. That burned through its energy pretty quick, though. Blast Man. What the hell? Okay, that worked. Now, Tie Man. What the heck? Oh, I probably have to... No, that's not affected. Wait. Oh. Yeah, that... Yeah, the wind really pushes you back here, but... You got a pretty good strat. Wait. Oh my goodness, really? Or, wait, or... Sheesh, that really pushes you back there. Oh boy. Oh, shit. Well, that's a lovely little setup. I suppose I could just cheese it like this, but... One grenade man down. The mine shaft. Not that mine shaft, I guess. I get a lot of silver tomahawks. Oh no. Thank you.
up, up, and away. Well, eh. No.
This again. Oh no. Okay. This isn't looking like much of a mine shaft anymore. Funny how they add those that, again, you think you're trapped for a second, but you realize they're platforms that just blend in with the background. Now we got cut, man. Oh, even that too, I thought that was a pit. Gotta go fast. Oh, I see why. Oh, no. Sonic Guards Gamma History Level Builders Base Section 1. Okay, that name's a mouthful. Okay, this is freaking annoying. What the hell? What the hell is this? Is this even... Okay, that's... I see what they're going for, but... Oh, jeez. I gotta do this again. Okay. Okay, I changed my mind. This is pretty dumb. Next. More Trials of Woodman. This way? Locked doors. What is it with all the levels with multiples of Silver Tomahawk? Okay. I need Surge Snake here. Actually, you know what? I'll just try another path. Needle cannon here. Okay, let me. Let me see if this path also has one of those. Yeah, this one. Charge kick. I had a feeling it was gonna do that. This is going to be a little tedious. Bitch. Okay. Oh, do we have to go all the way back now? Yeah, looks like we do. That's easier, at least. Man, they made this tedious, didn't they? Still can't get the E-Tank, though. Okay, finally back to the beginning here. Oh, man. Presumably, we get those other weapons at the end of the other routes. I'll have to remember to come back here for that M-Tank. Well, that's one third of the way through. Wait. Haha! Able to take advantage of that ascended glitch with the charge kick.
Oh shit.
And I only just now remember I can charge my Buster in this level. Because in some of them I couldn't. Once again, make our way out now. Oh, thank you. How generous of you. All right, now for the third one. I think we're gonna have to use this again. Yep.
Oh shit. Oh no. One of these.
Whew.
Okay.
This might have also made that a little bit easier. Okay, that's the last one. I remember this way, there, yeah. Oh God, what is this? What the hell? Okay. Okay, now you're gonna force me to use it, aren't you? And I still couldn't make it across. Just barely. Don't tell me I did all of this for nothing. Even when I do it, it's not enough to make it across. One more. Oh my God. I gotta do it again, though. Okay, this part killed it. This. So all of that was for nothing, then. Okay, give me a few minutes, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Oops. Let's just do some normal level searches then. Blast Man's Castle. Ah, there was been a... Oh, shit. Firewall. Oh, fuck! Ugh. I could have just used a normal jump, huh? There we go. Nice. Oh, I think we did some of these Mega Man Enigma levels last time I did this. Oh boy. a second. Is this supposed to be kind of a... since the giant snakey wasn't put in yet, is this how they're compensating? Guess I'm supposed to rush jet across. Oh shit. Oh, jeez. Ooh, there we go. That was interesting. Ah, yes, Megamari. Yeah. Remember when I attempted that game? Holy shit. Since we were just doing so much pure platforming so long ago. We'll go with the boss rush this time. I guess fairly simple Mega Man 2 one. Thank you. Okay, I should just use the Buster. Huh? Oh, he... Okay, he's not... He's not weak to Time Stopper this time. Bit of a curve, but okay. Crashman. That just leaves us Woodman. Okay, still, that was pretty simple. Level 21. Cannibales Aquaticos. Garden E-Tank, huh? Thank you.
Holy shit, what?
Okay, I was gonna say it. Wait a sec. Okay. I was gonna say, don't tell me that was a trap. Okay, there we go. Well, aw. See the spikes there, gotta be careful. Oh no, what is this? Another key, and you're being quite generous with the E-tanks. We haven't played the level yet. Replayed as anyone else. Okay, what is this Rube Goldberg contraption we got here? I mean, this sort of works. Oh my god, that's even better. Pathetic. Oh, looks like the same. Same one. Same level designer, at least. Frozen Dream. That's got a lot of upvotes. Thank you.
Oh, okay, I guess you do go down.
Not so hidden M tank. I can see why it got so many upvotes. I do really... This is some really cool design. Okay, then freeze man. As I figured, he's weak to a similar weapon as his usual. Adventure in Roll World. Presumably a roll level, which we haven't done on this stream yet. Oh. Oh, geez. Got the bouncy balls. Oh no, we're gonna have to use Flappy Beat. Oh. Thank you. Splash Woman again. Cat fight once again. Guess we weren't done yet. Oh boy. Oh, you bastard! Okay, dick move. Okay, I guess I can't roll across one block gaps like you can with a slide. Strike, man. That was a really cool level, though. Definitely get props for that one. Power control. Hey, Ravenloft. Oh, I think I need those. Bubbly seems to be his weakness. Guess we're not done yet, though. And I think I did it wrong. Oh wait, maybe not. Okay, that was good. If you have that code, I'll give that level a try. Fight Quickman 13 times. No thank you. Trash Man from Super Fighting Robot.
Krispy Kreme 7744. Thank you for the follow. Okay, I'm kind of intrigued by this one. Okay. What were regarded as the worst weapons in their respective games, many of them have gotten quite a buff, though, in Mega Maker. Yeah, Thunderwool sucked in the original game, but got a huge buff in this one. Skull Barrier is considered by many to be the worst shield weapon. I said Plant Barrier was the worst in the original ones, but I did get some feedback from people saying why they think that the Skull Barrier is in fact worse. I definitely consider the Spark Shock in the original game to be kind of useless. It got a nice buff in the Game Boy game, though, as well as in this, as well as in Mega Maker. Thank you.
Yeah. A lot of people consider Power Stone to be the worst weapon in the series, but... to be perfectly honest, I kind of liked it. And I think it also got a major buff in this one. Not sure if any of them are weak to anyone's weapons. Again, a lot of people consider Topspin to be garbage, but I thought this weapon's actually pretty good. Once you figure out how it works. Oh, nice of them to give us some ladders for Charge Man's room. He is not weak to the Power Stone anymore. I wasn't too keen on the charge kick originally, but it did grow on me a bit. And then of course they made it even better in this game as kind of a like a double slide with the double jump glitch, quote unquote. Mata Man. Yamato's spear I considered for a while to be mostly just a nerf needle cannon, but it does come with the bonus of being able to pierce armor. Last we got Spring Man. And I didn't really consider the Wild Coil to be a useless weapon. Although the game doesn't tell you that you can make them bounce higher by holding up when you release the charged ones. which is kind of a key factor in fighting the Wily Machine with it. Alright, that's that. That was a cool concept, though. I like that. But I think that's gonna do it for tonight. Tomorrow, I hope to be back with, I'm gonna get back to, Saga Frontier. We'll see how much more progress we can make in Red's storyline. I don't know if we're gonna finish it tomorrow, but we're gonna hopefully get as far as we can. So I'll see you then, everyone. Until then, have a good night. See you guys later.